I would like to thank Sachin Tendulkar, Sourav Ganguly and VVS Laxman to be part of the BCCI Cricket Advisory Committee. Their role will be important. They have been part of the golden generation of Indian cricket. They have won us many matches overseas and in India as well. We would like to take their services to strengthen the domestic cricket and also to improve our overseas performance. They can also play an important role in making National Cricket Academy as a center of excellence. We would like to take their advice how to strengthen our bench strength, the upcoming players who can play for India. Their role will be very important. They are very valuable. They are the legends of cricket, and I'm sure with their presence in the BCCI, especially as an advisory role, I think it's going to be very important for the BCCI and for the game of cricket. We want to improve our overseas record. That is why the involvement of these three legends are very important. They can guide us how to strengthen the domestic cricket, how to improve our overseas performance. And I think they being there can be of great help.
When the working committee had taken place, the board president, Mr. Dalmia, had announced that he would soon be constituting a committee comprising of top players, which will be giving suggestions on various matters about cricket, about the game. So obviously this committee has been formed keeping that promise in mind.